It's a C3, obviously I know that, but it's the same C3. Are you fucking serious? How is it the same C3? Not even like a different one. Yeah, imagine he's like a ragdoll Gianna, Andy. Don't even troll like that. Alright, I'm actually gonna try now. No more fucking around. Cause I'm like using Thrain and shit, chill. Is he really gonna go the same draft, you think? He switched it up. Yeah, fire is really good. Fire is pretty good. Should be easy. We either ban last pick or we ban something else. We'll see. How to win Fami, just Swift Will. Yeah, just damage build fast. Damage build and fast. Molong. Wait, Molong's a bit scary. Because if he gets me weak enough and Molong goes off, we're dead. Does go Molong. I think I just ban Molong. He can't kill Daphnis. First turn, that is. Let me just kill Ura. We reset. Ura. What am I saying? We ban Molong. He bans Daphnis. Sure. Alright, I mean, we have the combo, bro. We have the combo plus Ragdoll. So. Chilling. I'm rooting a guy's account and he has a Fami and I sort of want to use it. Yeah, just high speed, high damage. Okay, don't troll, please. Do not troll. I ran accuracy lead. Wait. Pause champ. He's gonna proc on one of them. Hopefully Annabelle goes after Fran. It does. Nice. Alright, I think we're in the clear, boys. Oh god. I'm just gonna detonate, to be honest. Actually, no, I don't really have to. It's not like Leo's on despair or some shit, right? If Leo was on despair somehow, that'd be crazy. Imagine he stuns me here. That would be next level, a despair Leo. Kind of want to detonate now, though. Yeah, because I won't lap. Ah, whatever. I guess I could have just detonated last turn, to be honest, as well. Same shit. We win this game, though. Oh, nice. That secures it. He wins this if he goes insanely crazy. He has to go ham here on every single unit. That's fine if he goes. Yeah, but really? We're fighting a C3, bro. We're gonna get, like, plus two. Not plus two. It's gonna be, like, plus... 3 or 4, I don't know. Yo, despair Leo could be next level. Or wait, do I try despair Ragdoll? Imagine. Yeah, plus one. Whenever you're down bad, they always throw you a C2. Okay. Now California. Oh, I wish I had Leo, bro. Rika. Yeah, these guys are picking pretty well, too, bro. They're picking pretty fucking well. Let me see. C3s with brains, bro. The worst. Ugh. I feel like I do this because I can either reset Rika or tank the Rika with the Diana shields. You know what I mean? I think we're fine. And we'll probably cut. Because actually, Barbara might go before Ryu. We'll see. But again, he has Jamire though. Oh, he's slow too. Yikes. Oh, wait. Oh, this is good. Rika goes before Jamire. We can actually bomb it too. We should be able to go here, right? Look, please tell me we go here. Okay, that's a nice block, I guess. Okay, we do go here. Okay. Well, we do this. Nice, we got it. Because again, I said Jamire goes. Or did I say before? Yeah. Jamire goes before. So, we're good. We just kill Ezreal, so. Okay, it's fine anyways. Just in case the bomb missed, we'd have been fine anyways. Okay, so he's dead. We kill Rika, we win the game. Kill Rika, we win the game. Nice. Alright. Don't do it. Don't, please. Nah, if I lose this. Wait, why did... He should have just tornadoed or something. Wait, why did he go for every single unit besides Oki? Hello? Don't Brock. Okay. Every single unit besides Oki. This guy's trolling. He wanted the clip, awesome. Alright. Spiky bits. Oh, Lucifer comp. It's so weird how you can just tell instantly. Or it's not weird. I mean, it's happened so many times. So, all right. Well, you know what this means, right? Damn, he's insta picking. So then we just do this, right? He's not gonna be in sync. Lucifer has to go. He's either gonna proc Diana. Like Diana's gonna go, Chloe's gonna go, or Gianna's gonna go. So. And Lucifer always goes before Lucian, so we actually don't go defense, so we take more damage, so we cut. Oh no, we're not running Ragdoll, so. We go attack, yeah, we go attack anyways. So Diana can nuke. We nuke Lucian, we win the game. We already win. We already win if Diana goes. Unless... Wait, did we gain enough ATB though? I can do it. Oh yeah, I guess Chloe goes anyways too. But I'm only human. This is why you build your Chloe, boys. And I bleed for times like these. I'm only human. Samath should go, right? Yes. Countered, boys. Wait, two turn will Lucifer? The fuck? Wait, Lucifer doesn't steal buffs or anything, right? I don't think so. Let's heal Chloe. He's gonna stack me up if he does it. Just do it, fuck it. Yeah. Oh no, he doesn't. Okay. Wait, who did I reset? I wasn't even paying attention. Wait, I reset Samath, right? I literally was not paying attention. I was thinking about something in my head.